My name is Franklin Rohrer. I'm a senior exercise science major with a minor in psychology.
My name is Katherine Haas. I'm a sophomore psychology major with social work and theology minors.
Hi, my name is Bridget McDonough. I'm a senior biology major with chemistry and mathematics minors. I really think that my scholarship here enhanced any experience that I could have had at college. Being at Immaculata with the combination of my scholarship just afforded me so many opportunities that I don't think I would have necessarily had.
I'm on campus a lot, and I'd say it's given me kind of the opportunity to explore all that this campus kind of has to offer. The impact of the donations of people go a lot further than you may think, and so a lot of the things that we have here on campus last a really long time.
Like, cost can be a really deciding factor for so many people, and it can be a barrier for people, and they're not even able to make the reality of college happen. And with all of the donors that we have here at Immaculata, that really makes it a possibility for so many people.
I had a point last semester when I was thinking about adding more hours onto work because I was a little bit worried about money, and then I got like an additional small like partial scholarship, and it like made my entire the rest of the semester, wow, I don't have to like add more hours to work or like really stress about it as much.
Yeah, I think the benefits of like receiving scholarships are immeasurable, because finances can be a big burden for a lot of people, and just being able to go through without having to think about it and just being able to focus on the things that are important to you just have a great benefit of in terms of where you just put your brain space and being able to focus on personal growth, excelling in school, and things along those lines.
Yeah. I think a lot of professors and people that we might work with on campus are also very understanding of all the difficulties and like will try to help out when they can.
I've always had the aspiration to become a doctor for as long as I can remember, but I would not be the same person I am today without the experiences, the opportunities, the connections, the memories, the relationships that I've formed here. And I just know that they will really help me in the future with wherever I end up, hopefully a doctor, but we'll see.